The next artist is Miss
Pooja Kumar.
Where are you from?
I'm basically from Ranchi, Jharkhand. But recently, from last 1 year, I'm in Noida.
So how is your experience with Famous 48?
Yeah, it's a very good experience. Actually, Famous 48 is giving a very nice platform to all of the artists. And actually here, exhibiting with all the famous, the 47, if I leave myself, then rest of the people 47, it's actually very nice to see others work and like I'm learning a lot.
So your work seems like a tribal form of
right.
Art.
As I've told you, I belong to Ranchi, Jharkhand. So actually I want to showcase some of the like culture of their, of the Jharkhand people. Like as, I mean, many people doesn't know that most of the people are tribals there. So these two are the Jhumar. Jhumar is the, like their main dance form. And here I have showed like people are like their culture and at the same time that how a normal Adivasi people, they're hoping for their better tomorrow. I mean, they're expecting, they're hoping that one day, I mean, their future will change and they will have some good things in their life.
Yeah, best. Your artworks are really nice.
Thank you. And these two are like, I'm also inspired by horses. So, and like main forte of my paintings are like color. So I love colors. And this is like Rhapsody. Rhapsody means it's showing the very powerful emotion. So that I've showed through things, the very powerful emotion within ourselves. And this is through this painting. And this is like simple, vibrant soulmate. Hai. Like simple, the love between the animals.
Thank you so much, Pooja. Thank you.